The Guilford County Sheriff's Office is rearranging its school resource officers for the upcoming school year. The sheriff says all SROs are going to serve in a different school than they did last year in an effort to reach every student and develop a positive relationship between students and law enforcement. The sheriff says they also want to prevent officers from becoming complacent or burning out in their environments.